star, committed to each other by his will and from our hearts. We will be a family in a house that will be a home, and with faith we'll build it strong. We'll build a household of faith that together we can make. And when the strong winds blow, it won't fall down. As one in Him will grow, and the whole world will know we are a household of faith.
How to be a family? We've got to love each other at any cost, unselfishly.
Together we can make. And when the strong winds blow, it won't fall down. As one in Him will grow, and the whole world will know we are a household of faith. We'll build a household of faith that together we can make. Strong winds blow, it won't fall down. As one in Him will grow, and the whole world will know we are a household of
face, heart to heart, and I've loved you from the start, but I never thought that we'd be standing here after all these years. Here we are with another song to sing. Us by as we watched our childhood fly, and I'm still the one to share your hopes and fears after all these years, after all these years. We still have each other, one to another. After all these years, and here we are with another bridge to cross, face to face, heart to heart, and I loved you from the start, but I never thought that we'd be standing. After all these years, after all these years, we still have each other. song from the heart, for the laughter and the tears after all these years. After all these years, we still have each other, one to another. After all these years, you're still the one, and I'm still here. After all these years.
Yeah, I'll be singing one.
What are you majoring in?
Edna Poole. They are about to enter the building.
They're all close. Here they come. They're in.
My name is Oscar Poole. I'm around here to scoop. What are you doing? What's going on?
Hey,
hey.
Where was it?
She's here. She lived 20 years. I told you she lived right here. You're an old woman.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Hey, we're coming back.
I think Keith just kitchen in the
front. I said, this is the closest.
Mom,
what do you want this coin in?
How can you park in a hiding place? He's got their car.
David? What's going on?
Everybody else is here.
Hey,
are you happy?
Oscar.
Yes. And you do all that. About what? Yeah. What are you talking about?
Yeah, I'm not good at this.
Yeah.
Dad!
Yeah, what?
Oscar's got his new teeth.
What time did you get married? What was
8:15 the evening. At 8:05 the man said, "Dearly beloved, we're getting together here in the side of the car to join this man and this woman." Now, which women? Women. There were several women there.
He said there were several.
There were seven or eight beautiful young ladies there.
Which
one? Oh, you did not.
I did. Yeah.
I did.
Which one? Melanie or Darvin? Catrice is on the phone.
Oh, well.
Catrice. We're having C-SPAN here. At this moment from Washington, D.C. I'm just going to call from Washington,
D.C. Vicky.
The C-SPAN will be here too.
Thank you, Kristen.
To cover the event of Captain Canada.
Oh,
So we'll have national TV coverage again. Lunch.
Fine. What? I'm not even
with
you.
Sure.
You know, over the years I've learned. Come down to that corner.
We were half always.
Oh my God!
You need to come visit me though. For real, I'm serious.
I do, don't I? You living there right now?
Yes.
When you're not coming, you're not going to come home with
me?
I can't look at him.
You'll be a junior, right?
Yes, hold that.
You'll be a senior.
Hold it.
Yeah, I'll be senior one.
What do you major in? Education or math?
Did you get my master's in education?
I'm getting ready to be a history teacher.
Sarah Poole.
It's you, Sarah.
Yeah.
That's you.
Don't you know you've been kicked out? You've been kicked out.
But
I'm going to be a history teacher.
Virginia. Because I'm thinking about getting my master's.
Yeah.
Damn. Darvin.
Hey, Darvin. Don't kill somebody.
I'm not good at this.
There it is.
How pretty is
that? Yay!
Vaguely. It's been years.
Do you remember me?
I do.
Oh my God.
Yes. Oh boy.
There it is right there, evidence. Right there, she's there.
Ladies and gentlemen.
We ain't fucking no fun. Now I can't drink none of it.
What a great privilege it is.
What you doing, Melody?
Yeah, it's ginger ale.
We got you on tape.
I don't think my mother's ever bought alcohol in her life.
That's awesome. Let's start.
Oh. Then neither have I. I'm not old enough yet. No, wait a minute. You just turned old enough in March.
I'm 21.
I know.
You still got all those good looking friends?
Do what?
Still got all those good looking friends?
And more.
And more plus 10.
Yeah, except the two that I hung out with then, they're both like almost engaged, practically.
I got a girlfriend.
Then why are you not good looking friends?
I just wondered.
How long have you been dating her?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the best brand in the world. It's kind of old one for all the rest
of you. You can have a turn of cake.
I need to come stay with you for a weekend.
I'm serious. You know, a couple of days during the week.
You were.
I'm working for the census.
I was going to do that. Hey, is this on? Right now.
Hey, Dave, I have you seen just a little bit of something. Oh, I see this time. Oh, she does. That's why I met her first time. I met her. She's pushing me around. Close the door, Dave.
Close the door.
Yeah. Oh, you're looking.
His name is Oscar Poole.